Well, I must be mad, but it's about 8 o'clock at night. Just sat downstairs. It's a lovely evening, but I haven't got the energy to go for a walk, so thought I'd come up and put a couple of sheets of plasterboard on this frame just to get it going for tomorrow. So yeah, intention is just to do a couple, but I may do two or three. I don't know. We'll see. But at least it gets it moving on. Okay, talk to you in a while. Cheers. It's only taken about half an hour, 45 minutes, and pinned them into place. So I'm pleased I've got that done. It was just something to do. And tomorrow I'll continue and finish all of it off. And then I'll probably be starting on this last wall. So there's another arm ache for a few days. Okay, everybody, see you tomorrow. Cheers. typical, I'm one board short, though I do need a few more to do this wall here. And my trailer can only carry so many, so yeah, I'm going to go down to the local Brico depot, pick up a few more boards, finish the top, and then decide where I'm going from then. So I shall see you shortly. Cheers, everybody. I've, as you've seen, been and bought another sheet of plasterboard and fitted it up there. In fact, I did get 12 sheets because I've had a slight change of plan. For a number of reasons, I'm now going to frame this wall and then put the plasterboard on. I'm not going to dab and dab it. One of the reasons is I'd rather have a nice, straight, flat wall than going in and out of this chimney. It's caused problems down the line, so I'd rather have a nice flat wall. Also, we've got to put some electrical sockets on here, and if you dab and dab it, you're up against the wall and you can't get the wires behind, and there's obviously different regulations that say, you know, you've got to do this and you've got to do that, so it will make life a lot easier if we build a frame and put the plasterboard around it. So I've had a clean up. I've got to work out exactly how I'm going to do this. How I'm going to fix it to everything, because the ceiling is about 4 metres high and the lats that have been putting up are only 2.5 metres, but I've sorted it over there, so I'm sure I can sort it over here one way or another. So I'm going to have a think about it for 10 minutes and then start, and I'd like to get it all done by today if possible. It's now about 2:30, so wish me luck. Cheers, everybody. Well, not a bad afternoon's work, to say so myself. Went up fairly easily. Obviously, there's always little issues, especially with a sloping roof like this and what have you. One more piece to do right at the top, but I can do that tomorrow or sometime. I've also got, you can see the hole there. That what I think was, when there was an open fire here, or even a log burner, they had a flue coming out of there to keep the room warm. It's now finished and the old fire's gone, so I'm going to fill that in as well. But as I say, besides that, I've got a piece right across the top to put up as well. I can't put the down bars yet. And the reason I've done it this way is because we're going to put the plasterboard like we did on the bathroom across, and then we're going to panel it. And I can't put the cross beams down, the beams down until I know where those panel pieces are going to go, if that makes sense. So I'm not out of panelling. I've got enough to do the ceiling, finish that, and to do some of the bathroom wall. I do believe a DIY place called Leroy Merlin sells sheets of MDF, but I'm not 100% sure, so I don't want to mess around until I know for sure I can get some more MDF and cut it up into panels. So yeah, I'm pretty pleased with that. I'm going to call it a day now. It's about 6 o'clock-ish. Get something to eat, have a shower, and chill out for the evening. Okay, everybody. Thanks for watching. Talk to you tomorrow. Yeah, morning everybody. Well, last night about 8 o'clock, I came back upstairs for a while and cleaned out some of this wall, probably about a third of it. I didn't film it. I'm going to carry on with the rest probably tomorrow, because I've got Mark coming today to do the electrics and he'll be working in all this area, so it's a bit too messy. But yeah, I've got a bit of that done to save some time in the next few days really, because I'm running out of it. So today I have to put some skirting board down to hide the electrical wires for the sockets here. It shouldn't take too long, bit of a messing around job. The floors are not level, as you'd expect in a house like this, but I've got to get that done before Mark gets in. He's arriving around about 1 o'clock, so better get on with it. Talk to you later. Out of sand, reaching for